Please spare me. I'm just getting over a cold that I caught from my man, but I'm getting over it and it's going away. But in case y'all wondering why I always do the little poses in my intro in the beginning, let me turn TV down. Anyways, in case y'all wondering why I do the little poses and stuff in the beginning of my videos, that's me practicing for Vogue when I get there. Coming, stay tuned. Anyways. What's good to all my cousins? Period. 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 I just did my hair. This is the longest I ever wore a hairstyle with my natural hair. And it's because I really like this hairstyle. Like, I feel like it looks good on me. Like, this was made for me. Thank you. But another reason I'm wearing it because my man really loves my hair like this. Before we get into the video, make sure you like this video if I'm looking good. If you're feeling good. Yeah, let's start it off with positive energy. As you can tell by the title, we're going to be doing a makeup tutorial today. But let's just get this straight. I am not a pro at makeup at all. I'm like nowhere near pro status. I am not James Charles. Even though I would want to do a video with him one day. He's girly to me. I like girly. Anyways, like I was saying, so disclaimer, it's very bootleg, very raggedy, very thrown together, very mitch-mack, very unorganized. Whenever y'all see me posting pictures on Instagram with my makeup done, I didn't do it. Like, either Venus did it or I went to get my makeup done because I don't really know how to do my makeup like that. I mean, I know how to do it to where I look good. As you can tell by the thumbnail, I look good. I look good. What is wrong with me? Anyway, so my makeup routine is very thrown together. I really just do whatever to make myself look good. I don't care about the brush, the thing, the palette, the none of that. As long as I'm looking good, feeling good, and I'm good. So I'll be showing y'all how I do my makeup today. And I'll be getting my makeup done in like 5 minutes. That's how easy my makeup routine is. And when I do my makeup, I usually do the same look, true look, but look good at the same time. I'm gonna be getting into details and showing y'all how it's done. I'm gonna be using two different palettes for my eyes. This palette for my eyes and this palette for my eyes by NYX. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna try to do the best I can for y'all. My auntie really showed me how to do basic makeup eyes, basic eyeshadow. I know how to do my eyes in a basic way. But I'm using this color right here called Brick. Brick, brick, brick! And yes, I did clean this makeup brush off, in case you're wondering. I'm gonna have to face this way while I'm doing my eye because I can't do it in camera. Try to watch me as good as you can. You see the color? So very pop. So by the way, make sure you support and watch all my YouTube videos. Support a young black queen on the rise to success. Much appreciated. Now let me get back to these eyes. Well, I feel like I'm doing good so far. Feel free to comment some makeup tips for me in the comments below so I can know to do makeup even better for next time, for my next video. And by the way, I'm talking like this because I'm talking like a makeup artist today. This is my makeup artist voice. That's enough of the brick color. We're not gonna go into, such a cute and neutral that's our base color. Now for the cut side part of my eye, we're gonna do dark. So we're gonna go with this palette right here and get this dark color right here. I'm gonna mix it with this one too, just so it can be extra dark. Just how I like them. Just how I like my man. We're gonna get the cut crease corner of our eyes, if that makes sense, and do an outlined dark black circle look thing. So I'm gonna just pat here in the corner, pat on there in the corner of your eye, and I'm gonna go a little bit up just so the corner of my eye. I done did something. I done did something there. Y'all see? Ooh, I done did something there. Okay, so now we're gonna go do the same thing to the other side. Do-da-da. See the two different colors. I'm doing pretty good, I think. Alright, I'm not gonna touch that. I don't wanna mess it up. Okay, and for the front of my eye, I guess I'm gonna do some glitter because I want to be cute, natural, but still bomb. So I'm gonna go on this palette and take this. As you can tell, I've been tearing this palette up, but I'm gonna use this color right here, glitter eyeshadow. I want it falling on me, so I'm gonna blow it some and just do like, we're gonna brush it towards this way, but not make it be all the way, if that makes sense. Man! I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I was gonna get glitter on my face. Happens every time. Whatever. Cover it up with some foundation. But more glitter. Oh, let me get closer. I feel like I should be showing y'all what I'm doing. I'm stopping halfway. I actually hate that I dropped glitter on my face. That's what I didn't want to happen today. But it's whatever. So I'm about to do the same thing to the other side. We're almost done with this look, actually. We're almost done. Okay, so I definitely dropped glitter on both sides, but y'all see what I did there? Beautiful. I'm about to get this little thing to try to scrape this glitter off my face. Okay, so I couldn't find the thing to get the glitter off my face, so I'm just putting some foundation. Some foundation. Well, that didn't do anything, but maybe next time. Okay, so I'm about to do some eyeliner. I don't know, I feel like I wanna do eyeliner. I feel like nobody does. Do people still use eyeliner? Because I don't Every time I get my makeup done, I don't put eyeliner. Like, nobody uses it anymore. Anyway, so I'm gonna be using this until a little one too of eyeliner. But I gotta be real still and real quiet while I do this, so wait a minute. I don't like how it make my eye look. You see the difference? Ugh, it brings out my eyes more. I like that. I like how that looks. I like how that makes my eye look. Don't I look like I'm putting makeup on and I'm barely even did anything. I'm gonna try to do my, ooh, I need to bring this one out some more. Ooh, this looks stupid. Oh wow, this is embarrassing. This looks stupid. Oh no. Oh no. What am I gonna do now? I'm horrible at this makeup stuff. Wow. I don't even have any makeup wipes. I got a knock, you know. It's gonna do the job. That didn't work. I don't care anymore. I don't care. I don't feel like taking it off. So I'm just about to do the bottom of my eyes and keep it pushing. I don't even want to show y'all my eyes up close anymore. Because I'm gonna put my highlighter on. And then I'll put eyelashes on. And then we're done. That easy, that simple, that quick. I know if you're a makeup artist, you probably itching watching this video. Let me do my makeup like this. Like a savage, like a ungrateful. And this highlight that's in my bag, it broke. But this is the highlighter that's from MAC. I don't know which one it is because it's broke, but it works beautiful. It shines bright like a diamond. I know you see that. Okay, so I want to put some highlighter on my nose too. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And above my eyebrow. And that's it, baby. Let me put my eyelashes on so y'all can see the full effect. But wow. Okay, so I'm about to put my eyelashes on. The big minks. My eyelashes are from Shop on Soulfly. They from Shop on Fly. So y'all should go definitely get y'all some lashes from them because they cheap and they bomb. I got these big ones, my big minks. I got another pair of big minks. And then I got some little ones for when I go with my man and his family, because I be feeling like I shouldn't be wearing these big old eyelashes around my man, mom, and them. I feel like, no, I shouldn't wear my big eyelashes around them. Because my mom be talking mess about me when I wear my big lashes, so I'm like, they probably thinking the same thing. But I like my lashes big. All right, let me put this lash on. One lash on. minx, beautiful minx. Big and beautiful, just how I like it. Big and beautiful, just how I like it. All right, let me put my other one on. Okay, so I had to put my eyelashes on off camera because it wasn't working, and I'm usually a pro at putting my eyelashes on pretty fast, but it didn't want to be seen on camera. As you can see, these lashes are pretty dramatic. Just how I like them. Extra and dramatic, just how I like them, just how I am. But for my lip, I'm gonna do a outliner lip. What color is this? I'm gonna try to see how this lip liner look, even though it's pink. So I'll just outline my lips with this color that's not even even brown, but it's okay. So I'm putting some lip gloss on. I don't know if I like this lip. Hey! Alright, so that's the end of this tutorial. How I just beat my face without even beating my face. Like, I look like I have a full face of makeup. You can't tell me I'm wrong. I love these lashes. I love them. I love them. That's the end of this tutorial. I'm about to take some little pics for my thumbnail. And I don't know if I'm going to post this video today, the same day I did it. Hopefully I can. Looking at myself in the mirror, I look great. I'm going to take some pictures. I'm out of here. I hope y'all like it. If y'all like this, if y'all feel like I did a good enough job without even know how to do my makeup, then like this video. Like this if y'all want more so y'all can see me get better as I go. And make sure you comment what I need to know to help me improve. And all that. So this was actually fun. Like doing makeup tutorials is actually fun. I'm out of here. About to enjoy my day. Eat. Chill. It's Friday tomorrow. Weekend is here. Having a good time. I appreciate y'all for the support and the love and all the black love that y'all give me. Period. The popping way. Thank you. Next.